News and on this Weight Loss Wednesday, if you struggle to shed those extra pounds, there is a new test that can help. It tells you how your body reacts to things like food and exercise. Team 12's Tran Mai shows us the Valley company behind it and how it can help you take control.
You've probably heard of the genetic test 23andMe that allows you to find your ancestry. Well, now there's a Valley company that has a similar genetic test, but this one is geared for you to look and feel your best. When you hit the trails or the gym, still not satisfied with the results?
Well, as for problem areas, I am a woman in my 30s, so everything's basically a problem area.
For me personally, I'm trying to gain weight.
No matter what you do, it could just be your genes. No, not those genes, these genes.
It is designed to look at 50 genes, which are most relevant for diet, exercise, and overall health.
Lance Bennett is with Advanced Genomic Solutions, a company that uses genomic testing for health and fitness.
Whether you've got certain food cravings or certain taste perception differences. And on the exercise side, it can actually tell you whether or not you respond better to cardiovascular training or weight training or a combination of both.
To take the test, it's really easy. All you have to do is fill out some background information and swab the inside of your cheek.
The idea is to rub it for 15 to 20 seconds.
Right.
You want to rub it long enough to be able to collect the sample, but don't rub it hard enough to put a hole in your cheek.
Then mail off the sample. From there, once it arrives in the lab, the swab is dipped into a solution that breaks down the cell. It goes into a machine that separates the DNA, then into a sequencing machine that pulls out all the raw data and puts it on a chip. That data is then analyzed in the computer and then gets translated into this. 7 to 10 days later.
Okay, Tram, are you ready for these results?
I think so. I'm so nervous.
According to my personal health and wellness profile, the results are divided up into 6 sections. From a scale of 1 to 10, my obesity index?
4.3 is actually really good.
My diet plan?
So this is what's different for everybody.
As long as I stick to 45% carbs, 35% proteins, and 20% fat,
you don't have to skip anything or really skimp on anything to be really successful with your diet.
Thank goodness, because I do love my bread.
For sure.
When it comes to exercise, endurance is better for me than power training. And turns out, I metabolize caffeine and alcohol fast, but...
So you actually have a difficulty of what they call feeling full. You actually have a little bit of lactose intolerance as well.
So in case you're wondering...
Is this enough? Who do I believe? Who do I know what's right? Should I listen to this magazine? How am I feeling?
You may want to ditch all the fad diets and guessing games. With this DNA test, the bottom line...
This is a plan that tells you what the best thing is to do. So you telling you what to do.
And the cost for this health and wellness genetic test is $550. For more information on Advanced Genomic Solutions, just go to our website, 12news.com. Tram Mai, 12 News.
Thanks, Tram.